What's going on, everybody? I'm Akeem Lawanton, and in today's Fix, CDPR plans to work on simultaneous AAA titles next year, Xbox Games with Gold titles for April, and Call of Duty's file shrinking update goes live tonight. Let's do this. Even though Cyberpunk 2077 turned out to be sort of a long-term fixer-upper type of project, you can't reach a dystopian techno-future without moving forward. So CD Projekt Red is preparing for its next AAA projects, and will start working on new games in The Witcher and Cyberpunk series beginning in 2022. CDPR shared its plans at a strategy update presentation earlier today. To meet the new goal of having both games in development at once, CDPR will hire more staff and plans to adjust its internal game engine so that features like NPC routines and player character control can be adapted in several games at once. The CTO over at CDPR said, quote, "We want to be sure that we can work with two global brands at the same time while ensuring top quality of our products. We emphasize technological advancements and we want to set up versatile teams which combine various specializations and competencies. All these changes aim to enable us to work on multiple AAA games and expansions in parallel starting in 2022. Now, the presentation didn't specify what these new games are, and in the very same meeting, CDPR talked about being more careful with early announcements from now on. Now, they're clearly learning from Cyberpunk 2077, obviously. Criticisms of the final product versus how it was advertised early on are now the basis for some hefty lawsuits against the company. But the company also said it wants to continue building on the traditional RPG. Take The Witcher, for example, which started as a standard RPG but with action elements, or how Cyberpunk got those genres and blended in shooter features. Now, in the same meeting, CDPR responded to criticisms of crunch ahead of Cyberpunk 2077. They said they're putting in place new support systems to minimize stress and prevent burnout, including mental health support, but again, you know, maybe trying to avoid the whole last-gen quality mix-up. They haven't advertised any specifics or exciting details on how they plan to do that for workers. Now, as far as its plans for the rest of 2021, CDPR says Cyberpunk will be getting its necessary patches and updates, plus free DLC and a next-gen update. Now, The Witcher franchise will be getting The Witcher Monster Slayer, next-gen updates for The Witcher 3, and more development on Gwent. I love Gwent. Don't we love Gwent? We do. Yeah. Now, I'm still getting used to the whole Xbox Network name change. RIP Xbox Live, am I right? Let's get some rips in the chat, boys. But you know what? Some things are still the same, like a new month of free titles from Games with Gold. For April 2021, Xbox's Games with Gold are Vikings Wolves of Midgard, Truck Racing Championship, Dark Void, and Hardcore Uprising. Now, as always, the games were announced on Xbox Wire. Vikings, Wolves of Midgard, and Dark Void will be available starting on April 1st, April Fool's Day, with Truck Racing Championship and Hardcore Uprising landing on April 16th. Vikings something Ragnarok the whole month until April 30th. Dark Void, released in 2010, will only be around for the first half of the month until April 15th. Probably, you know, for the best if you don't have a stomach for sinister alternate reality alien stuff, or for all of those things without a full explanation of what's going on. Because I need to know what's going on in my games. For the most part, anyways. The newest game on next month's Games with Gold is 2019's Truck Racing Championship, which will be available from April 16th to May 15th. It answers the question, what if you threw 5-ton trucks into worldwide racing circuits? 2019 was, you know, a simpler time. You know, it was a very simple time. Finally, the Contra classic, Hardcore Uprising, which subscribers can get from April 16th to April 30th. With arcade mode and rising mode, the game brings new excitement to the standard retro action title. Now, there's still some time to get some of the games with gold for March. Warface Breakout, Vicious Attack Llama Apocalypse, and Port Royale 3 are all still available. Now, Call of Duty Modern Warfare and Black Ops Cold War take up a lot of space, and I'm mostly talking about the games themselves, but you know what? You know, they could use some slightly shorter titles as well. I mean, come on, it's a mouthful. For one example, Modern Warfare launched at 60 gigabytes on the PS4 in 2019, but eventually expanded to take up a whole 200 gigabytes. Now, with the amount of storage space the game files use, some players have needed to delete games to make space. Thankfully, a new update is coming that will reduce the file size for both Modern Warfare and Warzone. The Season 2 Reloaded update goes live tonight, March 30th at 11 p.m. Eastern. Now, it's a good-sized update on its own, but according to the Call of Duty blog, future patches for Modern Warfare and Warzone will be smaller than this larger-than-usual one-time update. Now, it basically needs to lay the groundwork for those future updates, hence the size. Now, the blog also states that the update will reduce your Warzone file size to between 10.9 gigabytes and 14.2 gigabytes, and the Modern Warfare files will go to between 30.6 gigabytes and 33.6 gigabytes. Now, in order to continue playing any of Modern Warfare's modes, be sure to reinstall the optimized content packs, which are set to release soon after this Season 2 Reloaded update. On top of the file size reduction, Activision detailed loads of new content for Season 2 Reloaded, including a new zombie mode in Warzone, multiplayer maps, operators, weapons, and more. A whole hell of a lot more. And that was your daily fix, and now that you're all caught up on the news, check out the official trailer for the Xbox April 2021 Games with Gold to get you hyped for next month's releases. And if you're looking for a metric ton of games features, deep dives, performance reviews, and more, head on over to IGN Games. This is a brand new YouTube channel dedicated exclusively to the stuff you love. We know you love it. That's why we made a channel dedicated to it. Now go show us some love over there on that channel, please. Download the IGN app on all your mobile devices. Subscribe to The Daily Fix on Snapchat. And for all things everything else, IGN.com.